Now I'd like to call upon Ms. Marianne Wilkinson. I know she said to announce her as Marianne. So Marianne, please come up. She's councillor of Kanata North.
Thank you. I'm delighted to be here tonight. This is actually in Kanata South, which is the Councillor Alan Hubley's ward, but he was unable to come here today. So I just want you to know that I know he's worked very hard with you to make sure this happens, and I did a bit in the past as well, because this is a really important facility for the community. And there are a lot of the Turkish families that live out in the West End here that will certainly get direct benefit from it. I too looked at the children over here, and I thought, we're going to have to start raising money for playground equipment pretty soon too, I think, because the nicest thing is that these facilities for the young people in the community helps them to grow up in a way that is going to be giving back themselves because of what they're getting from here. So it's a really important way in which we can support the community. I've known the Interfaith Dialogue for many years. I went to Turkey with the group from there in 2007 and brought back the big flag you use at the Turkish festival. But it's the friendliness and the openness of the organization and the way they bring people together of all different faiths and ideas is what really makes it a strong organization. And what they're doing is so important, not just for us here in Canada, but worldwide, if we can get those ideas across, because we see things happening in other countries, which are people against people. There's no need to do that. There's more things we can do to get people talking together and understanding each other, the better we'll all be in this whole world. So you're doing your part on that, and I really commend you for that, and I look forward to the opening. Thank you.